We are going to take Mr. Dibu Ojerinde to the cleaner.
Yes.
Not only to the court, we are taking him to the cleaner.
This thing really affects us a lot. Before we can pass our jams, people have to read, we have to go through all these lies. We have to do a lot of things. And after passing the positive, the jam again, they said they have to like bring out the court. But this thing is not done.
There's so much fraud going on in that jam office, which Professor Dibu Ojerinde needs to answer. I am ready to stand before anybody, anywhere. The man sold change of course form after the result was released, after he had cancelled second choice. And these students, many of them that scored 200, with the assumption that admission is very transparent, that with 200 I can do post-jam. They changed from their former university to this university. And now you came out to say it's 250. Why haven't you said that before?
Thank you.
How come you didn't say it when you were selling 200? The most annoying thing now is those that scored 249, 230, that's supposed to do post-jam here, they are now being sent messages that they will go and sit in Adamawa State University, where possibly Shekau will be the VC. Dibu is indirectly promoting and working for private investing. Professor, how much have you collected? This is me, Dotun Sodunke, still talking. How much have you collected?